up guys, my name is Leroy Delano. As you can see, I'm here at the PyeongChang Olympic Winter Games in South Korea. During my stay here, I will film as much as possible and take you guys with me on my Olympic experience. See you now. Yo, what's up guys? Good morning. It's a new day, a new start. I stopped counting the days. Anyways, it's 13 February. We're going again for a new working day. It's not too cold today, the sun is out. And I'm having an interview today with the Volkskrant. So check that all out. We're heading to the security desks now. As you can see, there are some militaries around here. So, follow me. Yesterday was a great day. Today is a great day. I just feel my legs a bit from all those stairs. The rest is fine. All right, we're going in now. See you guys later. Sorry for the wind noise. Alright, we're now at the check-in center. Whoa, kind of out of breath, but doesn't matter.
Okay, this is like the checkout center. We're checking in, so you can see here. Hi.
Hello. Hi.
So you check in here. Here you see those things. So it's basically how it works, and then you see a picture here. And you can see me in the front.
Oh.
Then we're checking in. And then we're leaving. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye. Gonna have some lunch before we start working. But my throat is completely dried up because it's super hot in those buses. Right, catch you guys later. Yeah.
Fire. It smells like really slowly.
Because the ground is still cold. Morning guys, early morning in PyeongChang. We're about to head to work now. As you can see, the sun is beautiful today. Look in the back, Olympic Stadium, Superstore. Good to be here, another great day. Today is a big day, a lot of work to do. And this is the area, man. The area where I'm almost living. Gonna sleep, coming to work, going to sleep, coming to work. But at least I'm enjoying here. It's nice to be here. It's a nice time. Nice to walk around. You also have a VR reality, like virtual reality, here at the Samsung Plaza, where we're about to head to walk now. So now it's still empty, but in the evening it gets busier. Yesterday it was super busy. Today it's like super. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning now. So I'm an early bird and I'm a free bird. Here we have the Samsung. There in the back you have a security meeting. So you can see all the people. So I'm about to have to walk now to the Metals Plaza. Yeah, and it's a great day again. It's not too cold, the sun is out. I'm feeling happy. There we have the Olympic Stadium. I mean the Medals Plaza Stadium. All ceremonies are held there. People get their gold medals there. So, that's what's up, man. And we have the control tower. That's where they read the scripts. So far, so good. We arrived at our workplace again. Okay, we're standing here. You hear the music. Concert is playing right now. Waiting for the Volkswagen to interview me. Standing at ACP1 at the parking lot. So we're doing our best to control and secure these places. And I'll see you guys later. Ciao. Okay. ACP checks, control access points.
I've been drinking. I get filthy when that liquor get it to me. I've been thinking. Why can't I keep my fingers off it, baby? I want you.
Filling up the heaters with 20 people. Look at this old man. He's struggling to get the heater inside. But he's doing his best.
He's a true gentleman.
True gentleman. He's helping the girls.
He's the only guy.
The street fighter. Hey, street fighter. Oh, you have to be careful, eh? Okay, everybody else. So, that's it for now.
The worst thing you could do, I can't imagine like this in my country.
This is the backstage view.
The guys are making videos and girls are hard working. I can't imagine that. If somebody will see us,
they have the
jerks.
Toilet. Alright, I just showed him my video. One of the big guys from here. What do you think of my video?
It was cool and showed PyeongChang Olympic very naturally.
Hey buddy, you just saw my video. What do you think of it?
It was unbelievable. I couldn't believe that it was made through the phone. I thought it was made through expensive video making tools. Great video.
Thanks bro. Thanks.
Recommend it.
Thank you.
Did you see my video?
Yes.
How was it?
It is very great. We woke up in the kitchen saying, how the hell did this happen? Oh, baby. Drunk in love, we be all night. Last thing I remember is our beautiful bodies right.
Even in the line, people want to buy something. It's crazy. Look at this line.
All night. Last thing I remember is I feel.
Natalia, that's forever.
De la Norvège. Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of Norway.
여러분, 노르웨이의 국가 연주가 있겠습니다.
시간도 모두 지쳐 부 뒤질 수가 없네.
Olympic Stadium, Medal Plaza, PyeongChang 2018.
Complaints with my body, so flow resting under these lights. Boy, I'm drinking, walking in my last 7 minute living. I'm grubbing on it, rubbing. If you scared, call and ribbon. Boy, I'm drinking.
We had to take bus 9, then bus
31,
then 31, then bus and then 20.
20.
Now my brain's not working. Netherlands is doing well. Okay, they're gonna hand out the ceremony, guys. Netherlands gold. Okay, guys. I'm gonna cut this off. See you guys later. Okay, Netherlands won again. Another success story. Okay. As you can see, we're in Gangneum. We just went to the Oval Plaza. Or Gangneum. I don't know how you say it.
Gangneum, not Gangneum.
Gangneum. All the same. Anyways. Netherlands won again. Shout out to the Netherlands. Ciao.
Oh,
sorry.
I'm
sorry.
Hello.
All the time.
Wait, are you guys really recording this right?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, a picture.
Oh, it's really the first time I came here as well.
All right, we're checking it up to bobsled.
Yeah.
Yeah. Leroy's he's getting really drunk right now. I'm just
on our mood. No,
just kidding.
Man,
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Making you look bad.
Don't look me as a drunkard. Don't look me like as a drunkard. Fixing up the bobsleigh road. Just looking for another spot on the bobsleigh track.
Center for women's bobsleigh competition. 4 heats in the comp. Start record! 5:21. 5:21.
morning, good afternoon. What is it? Morning, afternoon,
evening.
Evening. We're with Justin. A little too late, but
just a little.
Better too late than never.
Because I couldn't figure out my outfit, and Leroy needed to get some fish cakes.
But it was nice. We actually enjoyed a traditional Korean meal, and it was free. That's the most important. All right. So we're back in Gangneum. Yesterday we left at like 2 o'clock. Now we're here again. Where we are gonna arrive?
I think we will arrive in North Korea soon if we continue this way. Like, I don't know. Oh, it's here.
Oh, is okay. That? Okay, so okay.
We will survive.
In the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, finally, after 100 shuttle buses. But we are fine.
Wrong buses.
Wrong buses, yeah.
But we're always fine. Ice dancing, gay pants. Products moving fast. Put away the stash as I sold the last pack.
Come, hear the music play.
Just came out of the first ice dancing match. Ice dancing competition, it took from 10 till 2. Together with Justin.
Hey!
It was also his first time, right?
Yeah, first time for ice dancing.
It was a certain climax, so first they showed like the less good people, and then they become better and better and better. And yeah, I really enjoyed it. It was nice. Nice first experience. People are selling their pins right here behind me. Just make their own market. We can see it from here. Such a sunny day. Moving on. I'm gonna grab some McDonald's now if there's not too much line. Yeah, I'm making pictures here. It's quite busy. By the way, we're in Gangneum now. Gangneum or whatever, however you pronounce it. Behind me at the Korea house. Alright, that's it for now. Catch you guys later.
Line, 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 line. People even waiting in the line for me. Everywhere lines, it's like an attraction park.